Paltrocast.
Kind of a small light box today.
No. I think you'll like these.
Mellow Fellow Wellness, the Burn Blend, Rapid Release, THC, and there's a little V at the end, THCV, Tropical Medley Gummies, 300 milligrams. It says you feel it in minutes, but it's a low, like a light mellow. Chew and swallow one gummy, then await results. They tell you to eat 1 to 2 gummies per day.
Is it more of a microdosing?
I'm not really sure. Because it usually has like the delta.
300 milligrams.
Yeah, but THC, what's the THCV? Oh, here it is. Tetrahydrocannabivarin.
Oh, 10 milligrams. Okay, so this is microdose.
Okay.
American-made. Nice. We'll put more copy from their pitch.
Yeah, well, I love the name, Mellow Fellow. For he's a Mellow Fellow.
Yeah, for he's a jolly Mellow yes. Fellow.
Nice. Thank you very much.
Okay, next. I think that's a pull tab.
Yeah, I don't always have good luck with these. No. They make it look like it's easy, right? And it's like, surprise, it's not.
I guess use the box cutter.
Oh, wait.
Oh,
I might have got it.
It's a book.
It's a book. All right, we're gonna get the paper to Darren. Whoever's there, that's for you.
Okay,
and this is In the Groove.
So this comes from Motorbooks, who've been very generous to us. A lot of the bigger books that we've had, the Aussie at 75, that was one of them. I think the AC/DC at 50, the David Bowie at 75. I think this is the company that has a Van Halen at 50 coming soon.
Nice. So this goes through the history of the record, the LP, including the predecessor. So you start off with the 33, you go back to the 78, and then alternative formats. It talks also about record stores, merchandising, the evolution of the sleeve and record covers.
It says Sub Pop here. That's the label that gave the world Nirvana, a lot of the Seattle grunge bands, but also Postal Service, Afghan Whigs, and I see Martin Popoff's name. His books have a few times been on the Paltrobox.
Very cool. It's a really nice book.
Yeah.
I love the color, too.
Motorbooks usually, like embossed. Usually, yeah. And it makes you want to do the hip-hop scratch.
Thank you.
Okay. Paltrow pack right here.
All right. Looks like another book. Turn it up.
Oh, Tom Werman. Okay.
All right. So who's Tom Werman?
I may or may not have interviewed him today.
Oh.
Okay. So when it says featuring Motley Crue, he produced Shout of the Devil by Motley Crue and Theater of Pain. He produced Poison's second album, Twisted Sister's big album, Stay Hungry, Jeff Beck, Ted Nugent's first or second big album, Cheap Trick's self-titled album, other stuff. But Dokken was another band that he did.
Okay.
Doc McGee, he's, yes, still the manager of Kiss, but he did Bon Jovi, Motley Crue, Tom Welling from Warner Brothers, Ricky Rocker from Poison. So a case where the guy was there for everything, and a lot of the artists are validating what he says in there. A lot of times people are eager to tell their story. The artist does not agree. In this case, guessing the artists agree.
Got some pictures. Nice, and there's Tom Werman.
I'm going to guess our friend David Krebs is in this book.
I like these books where the flap can be used as your bookmark. It's a nice little touch.
And hell of a nice guy, that Tom Werman. Fun fact.
Is this out now?
It is out in a week and a half, but okay. He retired because he did really well, and then opened up a bed and breakfast.
Where?
I think Massachusetts. He sold it off, him and his wife, a year and a half ago, but what they did. He gave up on Record Records, opened a bed and breakfast.
Well, thank you, Jawbone, for sending the Tom Werman book.
Yeah. And you got time for one more?
Yeah.
Okay. Surprise. Vinyl.
Oh, more vinyl.
Yeah.
Let's see. What do we got?
Seems like a box set. This is pretty big.
It's kind of light, though. Paper for you.
Okay. Right. Oh, this is a cool one.
All right. We're going to take that away.
It's somebody mentioned in our last Paltrobox video.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
It's upside down.
Yeah.
The Legend of Ice-T.
Ice-T was on the Judgment Night soundtrack. Yeah. I interviewed him about a year and a half ago. We'll put a link to that. I like Ice-T a lot. Is he still on Law & Order?
It is a 2-record set.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot of songs.
Sorry, Ice.
So 3-LP set, yeah. 1, 2, yeah. Very nice. Rough Nation Entertainment.
And Rhyme Syndicate.
Yes.
Cool. Well, recap time.
We got The Legend of Ice-T, Crime Stories. Oh, and then we have a In the Groove vinyl record, Turntable Evolution. We'll read about it while we listen to a record.
Tom Werman's memoir.
Turn it up.
And Mellow Fellow. Tom's kind of a mellow fellow, so that works.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks to you for watching. It's time to recycle. Paltrocast.